Hello and welcome to the Gage Loot, guys, and just a quick update video. So obviously the new Prophet and Warlock DLC is dropped for Warhammer 2, and it does look good. However, it appears to have broken not only my saves, it appears to have broken my game. Can't start Total War Warhammer 2. So there's going to be a slight delay in the Total War videos, unfortunately. I'm going to have to re-download it. I have got extra cloud backups of my save files, even though they're in the cloud on Steam, it sometimes doesn't quite work. So I think we'll be able to get back to our campaigns. But there'll just be a bit of delay, probably a couple of days behind. So apologies, because one of them should be coming out today, which is the Horde Reborn. And of course, we will be starting a new campaign. Probably a Skaven one, I'm thinking. Probably a Skaven. Anyway, another update. No Paradox delays, don't worry about that. Really excited for Imperator. Winston's jumping back on me, if you remember him from the previous multiplayer days. We're going to be playing some Imperator Rome. Probably a little bit of random sort of Hearts of Iron, Lord of the Rings and things like that, just to see how it goes. And don't worry, we will try Erebor again in Fused Norseman. That was always the plan. And what you're seeing right now is Generation Zero. I have a small other channel that I started. I think you guys probably have picked up that I do play action and RPG games quite a lot, but we don't really get any traction on this channel. So I started another sort of sister channel. It's not going to be quite as serious as this channel in terms of how much I do playthroughs on, but I'm playing PS4, Switch, Xbox One and stuff on the other channel, mainly action RPG. I'll drop the link below. It's called the Gage Through. Not very inventive, I think you figured that out. So do check that out if you're willing to. Obviously subscribe and like to that one if you're interested. Obviously I realise a lot of you guys are strategy only sort of fans, like myself in many ways. Apart from on occasion when I like to play action RPG, so don't feel obliged. Anyway, thanks very much, just that wee update, and I will see or chat to you soon.